What is up, motherfuckers and party people? How's everybody doing today? Today we're going to be doing race 4 of 22 of season 2 from Imola, or whatever the fuck the track is called. I'm pretty sure it's pronounced Imola. It's definitely not announced Imola. Let's go to qualifying. This is only for the sprint race, so this only determines our starting spot in the sprint race. And then the sprint will determine our actual starting spot. Alright, so let's use our one flashback right there. Didn't like how that went. Alright, so we're going to start first in the sprint race. I'll definitely take that. Let's go win the sprint race, and then let's go win the real race. So we got first for the sprint. Now we just need that to carry over into the actual race. Mm-hmm. And we will also get 10 points if we win this race, or the sprint race, so that definitely helps. I don't know if we get the bonus point for the fastest lap in the sprint race. I'm not sure. That would help us even more. Well, that's if we get it. Alright, so I'll use my one flashback of the sprint right there. That was not very fun. And it looks like we're going to do it. We're going to win the Imola Sprint, get 10 extra bonus points, and this will start us on the pole for the race. Carlos Sainz got driver of the day. No, so you don't get the bonus point for the fastest lap. So after that, oh, I only get 8 bonus points. I thought it was 10. So what's the weather look like for this race? Just cloudy all the way through, so no actual rain, just overcast. All right, let's go. Let's get career win number 3 today. I know it said no rain, but it actually, I saw a raindrop, so. Not sure what to make of that. I guess we'll just stay out for now. It's literally just the lightest drizzle, so it's like not even affecting anything. I don't know, I don't even think I need to go on the wets or the inters or anything. Like, I feel like I'm good with where I'm at. I'll see if other people pit this lap, and then next lap I'll make that decision whether or not I want to come in. Alright, so I'll use that as my one flashback. Alright, now it's coming down a little more. Yeah, I definitely think I gotta put inters on, but I still don't want to come in this lap. You know what? No, I'm gonna come in this lap, and we're gonna put inters on. And no, we're not gonna come in this lap. We're gonna go in next lap. Well, let's see. What did they put on? Did they put on enters? People who stopped? No, they didn't even put on enters, so I don't even know if I want to put on... They just went to mediums. I'll just do mediums. The rain is so light that it's, like, not even doing anything. Fucking using a flashback there. I don't care what y'all say. Okay, what the hell was that? Why is my gears being weird? No, I don't know what's going on. Why did it have to fucking intentionally, like, make me slower? I guess I just have to deal with that. I really just lost this race because of a glitch. Because of a fucking glitch. I just lost this race. My only hope now is for a safety car. So Albon still does have to stop. Rain's starting to look a little heavier now. We actually are gaining time on him. It looks like we're catching him little by little.
Tire situation is interesting. All parts are really quite close.
Yeah, we're not going to catch him. We were gaining on him, but now we're not gaining that much. I don't think one lap will be enough, but it's not going to stop us from trying. No, that kind of ruined it. Yeah. And that officially ruined it. Maybe could have caught him if it wasn't for me getting in the grass, but even then, still probably not. Alright, so Charles Leclerc is going to win at Imola, and we're going to finish second. Pretty good race all said, but just we would have won that race most likely if it wasn't for that little fucking gear shift issue coming out of the pits. Like, I don't know why they made me stuck in fourth and I wasn't allowed to do anything about it, but whatever. There's the standings. So we're 34 points back. We're still in this. But yeah. So, all right, y'all. I'm going to end this video here. I want to thank everybody for watching, and peace out.